So, project for today is to put together a Sarissa woven palm style village house. It's for the Japanese and US Marines campaign that we're doing for Road to Victory, and started on it, setting up the base plate for it. As you can see there, I'm still working on a bit of the terrain, drying off there. A couple of little bits still here to do. And the watchtower, outpost anyway. So that's a bit for today, making those up. And I'll post a few videos as we go along, so how we're getting on.